I remember the moment that I knew Jeanette was falling in love with Oliver. We were in Vegas, August 2012, laying out by the Cosmopolitan pool. She just recently decided to go on a trip overseas to Germany, and she was a little nervous, but she was also very excited. Type of excited where you could tell she had her butterflies in her stomach. I just knew she was gonna fall in love with this man.
I threw my hands in the air and said, show me something. He said, if you dare, come a little closer.
The first time I met Oliver and Jeanette as a couple was when he brought her over to my place. He'd been talking about Jeanette for a while by then. Oliver would later confide in me how incredibly nervous he was and equally excited, for one can see why.
You like it?
It's adorable.
You look great. You look so good.
Not as good as you. I'm speechless.
Are you?
Yeah.
A little?
It's not much of a life you're living. It's not just something you take, it's given.
Jeanette, it took me over a decade and two continents to find the woman of my dreams. Your love, your smile, your laughter is the biggest reward to me. So I promise to love you in good times, love you in bad times, being excited with you when you're happy, cheer you up when you're sad, and be the best partner I can be on the roller coaster of life.
Jeanette und Oliver, dass sie noch lange oder am besten ganzes Leben an die Worte denken, die sie uns hier auf dem Video gesagt haben.
We wish that Oliver and Jeanette will remember this day and keep in their hearts the words they said today and live through their whole life in a very happy way.
Makes me feel like I can't live without you. It takes me out the way. I want you to stay.
Marriage is an amazing thing. And with every wedding, there comes a possibility for marriage. If you really think about that, it is a deep and profound thought.
I want you to stay.
But this is nothing but the beginning. It's the rest of the life together that is the incredible part.